All right, my video shut off again. It's pissing me off. So, also places will accept the euros. The best place to exchange money is actually, I found, at the casinos. Casino was giving me 7.6 Suriname for one US dollar. Well, that's one of the touristy things over there to do, the place with the palm trees. I'll make a separate video of that park with the palm trees. Unfortunately, they're doing something with the grass. That's the presidential palace. I believe this area is where you would call the waterfront, which is like the waterfront. As you can see, the language is Dutch. Here I'm at the Fort Zeelandia. I'll skip the Dutch. Let's go English. Now that's the Fort Zeelandia. There's quite a bit of history in that one. I think even not long ago in the 1980s, there were some political prisoners that were locked up in there and executed. And like I said, that wasn't very long ago. That's in the 80s. Last time I try to go in here, they try to charge me. Let's see what happens. I could walk up there, but I'm not going to.